do the shirts.
Oh, right on.
I'm going to get them breeching, but I'm going to get them filled with these strobes so when they're in the air, like mid-air, strobe them with the light.
Dude, that's sick. Everybody on my cast wants one of your shark photos.
This is my life, like, shooting actors every 15 minutes, 300 actors over the course of 72 hours. I have the biggest shark expedition probably of my life because I've already done this once. This is my second try at it, to go get these sharks breaching with these strobe lights. But I gotta get Hugh Jackman and a couple hundred other people first out of the way so then I can go get my sharks.
The Billmong stuff he gave me.
Yeah.
Love it, thank
you. Yeah, how do you go from Hollywood to South Africa in 72 hours and keep your headspace? Wear a lot of different hats.
Michael Moeller absolutely loves photography. And though you may not know him by name, you most definitely know his work. Because Michael's responsible for shooting some of the biggest stars in the world.
I'm gonna take my 25 years of Hollywood experience into the wild. If we destroy them, we destroy ourselves.
Real friends,
Mike, can you hear anything? Mike.
When filming in Hollywood, we simply create the environment. When filming in nature, on the other hand, you have to adapt to the environment. Michael wanted to photograph great whites as they'd never been seen before. Using state-of-the-art equipment and his unique visual sense, Michael Moeller gets up close and personal with the world's largest known predatory fish. Indeed, they are one of the most fascinating yet feared species on Earth.
The first time that I saw a great white shark, it was just a moment I'll never forget. I was so excited. I was like, oh my God, there it is. There's a great white. You know they're coming, you just don't know when and you don't know from where. And you have this anticipation because you know they're out there.
Michael came with an idea of photographing sharks with lights. I got very excited because it's never been done before.
I would love to get a breach, and I hope we can capture one. They're very tough to get. They either hit or they don't.
Also, to get the sharks into position is the second challenge that we have.
When we get a player, Mo's gonna just pull that baby in and we're gonna get some phenomenal images with these lights. I can direct, I can tell them, look over here, do this, do that. The sharks, I can't. All we can do is pray they're gonna come to the right place, the right time, and jump, and I'm gonna be ready to capture the shot. Didn't get the breach, but that's all right. Really got some phenomenal in-water lit, open mouth, great whites and all their beauty. So, very happy, you know, still wanting more, which is the best way to leave a trip. I'll be back here, mark my words. Complete housing, and the camera was in the shark's mouth. You could see where his teeth just grooved my port right there. But yeah, day five, Simonstown, South Africa. Tired, beat, and just really hope and pray you'll get the shot.
I just want to say thanks for a great week today. And, you know, let's all come to agreement that, you know, God, Mother Nature, universe is going to give us a big reach this morning. We're all going to agree on that. It's going to be an amazing morning, amazing shot. Thank you all in advance. And that's it. Amen.
Reach! Yeah. Reach!
When I look back on the 30 years of shooting, all the commercial work I've done, every celebrity portrait I've shot, every athlete, they all pale in comparison to this shark project. This has been the most profound, enlightening, fulfilling project I've ever done. And that's because it's bigger than me. We're talking about the environment, talking about climate change, we're talking about animals. And it's been the most amazing experience and something I would never trade for anything. You know, I challenge all of you, I dare all of you, go out and do something that's personal. Go take your camera and go have fun and find something that's meaningful to you.